these atrocities over and over. A land where all have been oppressed, a learned helplessness that left the people hopeless. They've been stripped of their voices and their rights as a people.